The following champion versus champion contest is an extreme rules match and is for the and the Intercontinental Championship. Internet Championship. Introducing first, from New York, New York, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Purple Tim Kirk.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion has had quite a story. And tonight, he's looking to write another chapter.
Approaching the ring, representing the team from Charlottesville, Virginia, he is the Internet Champion, Sean EQ.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion has had quite a story, and tonight he's looking to write another chapter.
The bell, and it's time to get extreme.
Missed him.
A sharp kick. And the dog smelled that one coming.
The dog going to work.
And that one hurt his hand. Now with complete control. Watch out. High risk. And the risk pays off.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
What a match this is going to be.
Look out. He was able to reverse that. Whoa!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Oh, what a painful kick. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
That was a ton of velocity.
And now a counter by the dog.
Kick to the midsection.
And he does it one more time. He does it again.
He's got him up.
That'll get you some attention. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Oh, wow, what a moonsault.
He's going to take a chance here.
He's incoming. What's he going to do?
That's outside. There are no countouts.
Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, geez. He forgot to put the landing gear down on that one.
This is what...
Wow. If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. These guys have just been relentless with each other. Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Look out! Oh, launched back into the ring.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
That's anything goes contest. The toll these
competitors. Anything goes contest.
Oh. Oh my God! What a chair shot! Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. Can't just go around hitting. Oh man, repeated chair shots. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Mitch, this has been brutal.
Hear it.
Oh my gosh, he stopped it. Man,
I thought he was done for.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick. That could cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Uh-oh. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
He's got hold of that ladder. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. Wow! Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't know what he's doing with that ladder, but I got a feeling we'll find out soon.
Watch it, watch it.
Oh, great move by the dog. How much more extreme will this match become? Uh-oh, what are we going to see here? Can that knock him into the middle of the next century? Oh my gosh, that'll scramble your brains.
Crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Championship on the line. The dog going to work. The professor wisely able to counter it.
And that knocked him into the...
And he comes down on the table. Quickly into the cover. And an early kick out. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Look out! Look out! Oh my gosh!
The professor wisely able to counter it. Look, look. And there's the submission. Can he fight out?
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
Listen to this place come alive and build support for him.
And he missed that one.
What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes, man.
Devastating.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Watch it, watch it.
Shot drop. My God, the carnage. Here's the pin and a kick out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been
set. Kane's an effective weapon. I'm not sure with any of these hits that I've seen the slightest bit of remorse.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
What's he doing?
Oh, did you hear the impact? He almost took his head off with that lariat. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerbomb right on the steel steps.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Big elbow.
Watch it! Oh, what a shot!
And that's a stiff kick. Oh, launched back into the ring. Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was able to reverse that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Back into the ring now.
Yes! And the dog nails it. What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification. Anything goes, man.
Into the cover. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Oh, my gosh. A huge shot to the temple with that sledgehammer.
And if that wasn't bad enough, look at this.
Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE.
Well, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this. He's looking at it.
A choke slam crashing to the floor. And again, the mind games are played.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
He's in a world of trouble. What? Oh, what a slam!
Here comes a steel chair in the ring.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
And that was nuts!
That's debatable. Tear of this match. Oh my gosh, a huge shot to the temple with that sledgehammer.
And if that wasn't bad enough, look at this!
This is a championship at stake. You know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Look out! Look out!
See the way. Oh,
good lord, the table's been set on fire.
What's he think he's going to do with that?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
He's in a bad spot here. This isn't good, King.
No.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been...
if he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
Oh, my God. Suplex on the top of the ladder. Match. The referee is...
Watch out here! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
What do we got here?
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Oh, man. How many times is he going to get driven into that ladder? How much more extreme will this match become?
Shot drop. My God. The carnage. Quickly into the cover. With the title on the line.
Three. The dog wins.
Here is your winner and new Intercontinental Champion, representing the team, Joe EQ.
New champion.
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.
And on top of that, there's...